Now let's get down to the passage, 看一下我们的课文。
看一下本文中间动名词如何应用的。Lesson 44, Through the Forest, 穿过森林。Okay, now read the passage, follow me, please.
Mrs. Anne Sterling did not think of the risk she was taking when she ran through a forest after two men. They had rushed up to her while she was having a picnic at the edge of the forest with her children and tried to steal her handbag. In the struggle, the strap broke, and with the bag in their possession,Both men started running through the trees. Mrs. Sterling got so angry that she ran after them. She was soon out of breath, but she continued to run. When she caught up with them, she saw that they had sat down and were going through the contents of the bag. So she ran straight at them. The men got such a fright that they dropped the bag and ran away. The strap needs mending, said Mrs. Sterling later, but they did not steal anything.
Okay, now look at sentence one.
Mrs. Anne Sterling did not think of the risk she was taking when she ran through a forest after two men.
Anne Sterling 夫人在穿过森林追赶两个男人的时候，她并没有考虑到所冒的危险。OK， 那么文中冒风险是 run the risk。OK， 那这里面 think of the risk 表考虑到危险 ，think of the risk 考虑到危险。那么什么危险呢 ？She was taking 她所正面临的危险。OK， 那么这个句子 she was taking 是个定语从句，就是 risk 这个词的。OK， 定语从句就是 risk 这个词。
Okay, let's go on.
They had rushed up to her while she was having a picnic at the edge of the forest with her children and tried to steal her handbag, okay?
句子比较长，中间注意一下。那么 rush up to her, 这个 up 表方向性，表目的性了， okay? 那两贼冲到她面前， rush up to her, okay? 当她在森林边缘和孩子野餐的时候，在森林边缘是 at the edge of the forest,At the edge of the forest, 在森林边缘 ,OK? 那么两个字企图偷的刀 ,tried to steal her handbag. 企图做某事叫做 try to do something. Try to do something, 企图做某事 ,OK? 偷东西 ,steal something. Steal her handbag, 偷她的刀 ,OK? 这句话比较长，那么其中 rushed up to her, 还有这个 try to steal 是并列动作 ,OK? 冲到面前企图要偷包。
They had rushed up to her, 以及 they had tried to steal her handbag.
OK, 注意两个并列的动作。OK, let's go on.
In the struggle, the strap broke, and with the bag in their possession, both men started running through the trees.
在争抢过程中间，手提包的带儿断了，包落在两人手里面，那么他们俩拔腿跑进了森林。OK, 注意一个短语
,with the bag in their possession,
表示包落在他们手里面。
With the bag in their possession,
possession 是个名词形式。他们两个开始跑进森林 ,OK, 那么开始做某事 ,start doing something, 文中是 start running, 我们可以替换成 start to run,OK,、okay? 一定注意 ,start 后面加 running, 加 to run, 含义是一致的 ,start running, start to run,OK,、okay, let's go on.
Mrs. Sterling got so angry that she ran after them.
斯蒂林夫人如此生气向他们追了过去 ,OK, so that 表示如此以至于 ,OK, so angry that she ran after them.那么看一下 run after 这个短语 run after 通常不用被动语态的首先可以表示追赶某人追逐某人的含义相当于 chase somebody
OK for example The dog was running after a rabbit
一只狗在追赶一只兔子
The dog was running after a rabbit
那么 run after 第二含义表示追求的意思通常指女子追求男子叫 run after 好这句话中间
Mrs. Sterling got so angry that she ran after them
斯特林夫人非常气愤她追了过去 OK 好下一句话是 She was soon out of breath But she continued to run OK 她很快就上气不接下气但是呢她继续追赶那么这里面上气不接下气用的是 Be out of breath 相当于 lose one's breath 用法 Be out of breath Lose one's breath 表示上气不接下气但是她还继续追赶继续做某事 Continue to do something 相当于 Continue doing something OK那么这句话他继续追赶我们可以说 continue to run, 或者说 continue running, OK, 都是正确的。
OK, let's go on.
When she caught up with them, she saw that they had sat down and were going through the contents of the bag, so she ran straight at them,
OK. 当她赶上他们的时候发现那两贼已经坐了下来正在翻包里的东西所以呢她直冲了过去 OK,
she ran straight at them.
这个 straight 是个副词表示径直的笔直的 OK 他直冲了过去 She ran straight at them 那么另外看一下当他赶上他们的时候追上赶上用的是 catch up with OK 这个短语 catch up with somebody 表示赶上某人或者超过某人 达到与某人相同境界的含义叫 catch up with somebody, OK? 那么另外一个短语叫 keep up with somebody, keep up with somebody 表示跟上某人别掉队的含义，而 catch up with 表示有时会超过去，这两段区别一下 keep up with 以及 catch up with, OK? 那么他发现两个 Z 坐了下来正在翻包里的东西， OK? 一个短语是 go through something, go through 短语有很多含义了，首先可以表磨穿某物的意思，Go through 可表示磨穿的意思。好，比如说，我的毛衣胳膊肘磨穿了。I've gone through the elbows of my sweater. I've gone through the elbows of my sweater. OK, go through 可表磨穿的意思。那么还能表示仔细的研究、检查，尤其为了寻找、发现某物而仔细的研究、检查叫 go through. OK, for example, 我翻遍所有口袋，但是没找到钥匙。I've gone through all my pockets, but I can't find my keys.I've gone through all my pockets, but I can't find my keys. OK, go through 还能表示自己的研究、检查的意思。文中的句子是，他们正在翻包里的东西。They were going through the contents of the bag. They were going through the contents of the bag. OK, 好，我们回顾一下关于 catch 短语以及 go through 的用法。Catch up with somebody. Keep up with somebody. Go through something. I've gone through the elbows of my sweater.I've gone through all my pockets, but I can't find my keys. They were going through the contents of the bag. Okay, let's go on. The man got such a fright that they dropped the bag and ran away. Okay, 那么这个结构 such that 也叫做如此以至于。那么上几行出现一个 so that 叫如此以至于 so angry that. Okay, 那么他们两个还是一致叫如此以至于，区别在于So 后面加形容词副词表长度的，而 such 加名词，它强调名词本身的。So 加形容词副词加 that 表示如此以至于，而 such 加名词再加 that。OK， 这里是他们吓了一跳，以至于把包掉了跑了。Such a fright that。OK， such 加名词本身的。OK， let's go on. The strip needs mending, said Mrs. Sterling later, but they did not steal anything. The strip needs mending.这个包的带子需要修补 ,OK, 这个结构注意一下 ,need doing something 叫需要被怎么样，它相当于 need to be done 的用法，一定注意了 ,need doing 相当于 need to be done, 需要被怎么样。好，比如说 ,Do you think my jacket needs cleaning? Do you think my jacket needs cleaning? 你认为我的夹克衫需要洗吗 ?Do you think my jacket needs cleaning? 相当于 needs to be cleaned, needs to be cleaned, 可以需要被洗的含义。再比如说It's a difficult problem, and it needs thinking about. 这是一个很难的问题，它需要考虑一下。And it needs thinking about means and it needs to be thought about. And it needs to be thought about 需要被考虑一下 ,OK? 好，再比如说，这个房间需要打扫。The room needs tidying. The room needs tidying, OK? 一定注意这个结构。Something needs doing 相当于 something needs to be done, 需要被怎么样 ,OK? 在这里面 ,need 是一个及物动词需要的含义。那么 need 还能加 to do 做宾语，叫需要做某事。OK, need to do something 需要做某事。For example, 我需要更多的休息。I need to take more rest. I need to take more rest. OK, 需要休息一下。Need to do something. 再比如说 ，He needs to work harder if he wants to make progress. 要他想取得进步的话，他需要更努力一些。He needs to work harder if he wants to make progress. OK. 另外一个例句是 ，I don't need to come to the meeting, do I?我不需要来参加这个会议，是吗 ？I don't need to come to the meeting, do I? OK, 那 need to do something 叫做需要做某事。文章最后一句话是 ，But they didn't steal anything. 他们什么也没有偷到，相当于 But they stole nothing. But they stole nothing. 他们什么也没有偷到。OK, 好，本文中间注意一下动名词的用法。That's all for the passage.